So I've just gotten into the chamber. Kenzie turned it on for me. Chamber's filling up with oxygen. Pressure. Same sensation as being in an airplane. Technology is saving my life. It does amazing things for your body. Introducing oxygen under pressure charges your whole system. Allows for healing. Not doing so good. Pre-diagnosed with CTE, chronic traumatic encephalopathy, and encephalopathy, and however you want to say it. Too many head injuries, concussions. And I started using plant medicine. Oxygen therapy, and I've been able to reduce, relieve, and reverse a lot of the symptoms that I was experiencing. I'm still waking up with a lot of nerve pain in the mornings, hoping to continued sessions will help with that. But my memory is working again. Feel more like myself than I have in probably 5 years now since I've felt this good, so still a work in progress, but we definitely figured out something that works, and I'm very fortunate to have the access to the medicine I need. Michelle was telling me earlier today that she has a friend with a son who's in his teens and is going through a lot of the same symptoms that I was having: sleep disorder problems, mood regulation issues, a whole list of problems, and apparently this kid's going through the same trials at the doctors where they can't figure out what's wrong with him. He has a history of concussions, and so they're trying all these different tests and medicines, and he's going through the same hoops that I went through. And she's told this friend of hers about my experience and what I'm doing, and I'm really hoping that this kid gets a chance to get better, because I'm confident I'd be dead right now if I'd not taken my health into my own hands. We're up to the pressure that it allows me to keep, so it's gonna off gas whatever's extra, and now I just hang out in here with all of this extra oxygen for as long as I can stand it. I try to go for at least an hour and a half. The longest I've been in here was 3 hours. And I think 3 hours is plenty. There is a concern at some point for certain people, I guess, with oxygen toxicity and the risk for seizures. I haven't had that experience. I'd say this is probably my 16th time in the chamber, so I probably spent about 25 hours in here total. One day in the chamber, and I have a collection of walking canes, and I have a few wheelchairs that I purchased, because I was losing my balance a lot, and it was getting hard for me to move around, and the electric wheelchairs are fun to scoot around in, but I'm happy not to need them. Hopefully, if anybody else has issues with head injuries, they're able to find their way to psychedelics and air, oxygen. That's really helped me, where none of the pharmaceutical drugs did. Cannabis, psychoactives, and psychedelics, and oxygen. good food, a healthy diet. It's really hard to get good food. You gotta have to grow your own. The better I take care of myself, the easier it is for my body to recognize what it wants and what's good for it. I have almost stopped eating candy because I just don't really want it anymore. And for me, that's a very huge, weird shift. So I lived exclusively on candy for a period of time. I survived for a month on Reese's peanut butter cups alone once. I'm not saying that that's a good idea. But I feel a lot better when I'm taking care of myself. And I just hope that more people try to take care of themselves too, and are able to figure out what it takes.